Image by Anime Live Reaction Howdy, everyone, finally here are the spoilers, titles, for Dragon Ball Super episode 130, 131 and also there is a leaked image of episode 129. Special thanks to Kenzairo and Herms 98 for the translations. Let's get started right away. Titles for the episode 130, 131 are provisional, that is the wordings may change but the meaning will remain the same. Episode 130, the one and only super decisive battle, releasing March 18, 2018. March 11th will be a holiday due to some marathon. Therefore, no telecast that day. Episode 131, Goku, until the day we meet again episode will air on March 25, 2018. Episode 129 leaked image below. 129 will release on March 4th. Also, when Jonerpai, owner of Anime Live Reactions, tweeted about Goku vs. Jiren final battle, Funimation commented that their money is on the Silver Fox. An image of Goku Ultra Instinct from Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 below. Res 27 It is safe to say that Goku has silver-colored hair, pure shining silver. This new form of silverish hair is just called Ultra Instinct, the earlier form, above pick, of dark blue aura, shown in episode 109, 116. Is called Ultra Instinct Omen or the symptoms of Ultra Instinct. Silver hair proof from official goodies. Image by Teres 27 DBS episode 129 detailed spoilers. This week's Jiren, not ready to lose, he releases his full strength. Goku's rising power steals a smile from Jiren. In return, Jiren puts all of his hidden strength into his fists and strikes Goku. Will this be the deciding blow? Image teased by Dragon Ball Heroes. They will release some sort of video trailer on March 8, 2018, Super Dragon Ball Heroes Universe Mission.